the National Rural Electrification Policy of 2006 and the National Draft Energy Policy, in which the word women has been mentioned three times. And in the first one, the National Electricity Policy, it recognizes that women spend a lot of time, so we need to provide energy for them. And in the second one, this is the National Draft Energy Policy of 2017. In this, the word women is relegated to a box item. And in the box, it is about clean cooking access. Whereas the policy itself has 15 chapters, and nowhere will you read or understand if there is anything favoring gender or women related issues. Look at the Ministry of Energy. Just look at all those names out there, starting from the Honorable Minister of State, the Additional Secretaries, Joint Secretaries, it's all filled with men. Then the Central Electricity Authority, look at the authority. The authority has five men, and the word women appears a few times, yes, but in what context? One is in the context of the sexual harassment policy, the setting up of the Internal Complaints Committee, and second one in the context of their extracurricular activities, where I have highlighted in the slide, where it says women have been co-opted as members of the CEA departmental canteen management committee. Why women can't do anything else other than managing a canteen? So here again, we are stereotyping gender roles.